Integrity, service, pride. These values don't stand on their own, but are instilled at the birthplace of every Illinois trooper, the Academy. The first ISP police training began in 1923 when 25 men received a three-day course consisting of current laws, police powers, and duties that grew to include military drill, marksmanship, bearing, uniform, and equipment maintenance, with training in first aid and safety programs being included shortly thereafter.
The first official academy class, cadet class number one, began at the state fairgrounds on July 17, 1941, and consisted of 96 men. In 1968, our current academy was built, and cadet class 43 was welcomed to the agency. 20 years later, in 1988, the Pawnee training facility was completed.
The Academy has led the way in the area of constitutional police professionalism by implementing modernized training long before it was required. Training, including the principles of procedural justice, de-escalation, simulator-based training, focused on decision-making and use of force and response-driving situations, less-than-lethal force options, duty to intervene, and enhanced communication tactics.
The days of the three-week training program are gone. The cadets now participate in classes that average 28 weeks in length. In 2021, the duties of the academy were permanently codified into law under the Division of the Academy and Training, including the Academy, Quartermaster, Recruitment, and the Honor Guard.
Our current training includes emergency vehicle operations, firearms, control and arrest tactics, emergency medical response, use of force, de-escalation, communication tactics, criminal law, Illinois Vehicle Code, crowd control, traffic crash investigation, and community policing through rigorous physical training and drill. We're also recruiting the next generation of quality law enforcement officers through an enhanced social media presence and aggressive creative recruitment techniques.
From Cadet Class 1 to incoming Cadet Class 138, the mission of the Academy has been and will be to improve the quality of life for our citizens through unimpeachable integrity, public service, training, and education.
And to provide leadership through innovation as a dynamic, diverse learning organization, promoting personal and professional growth with integrity, service, and pride today and for the next 100 years.